Hi, I'm Henrietta. Thank you for joining me today for Crafty Kids. This week we are celebrating Sci-Fi Week. And today's craft, we are going to make a spaceship. Supplies you will need to use, you can use cereal boxes. Or if you have small boxes, you can use also small boxes. You'll need newspaper, foam craft sheets, color tape, recyclable items such as bottle caps, large bottle caps, Easter egg yogurt or applesauce containers, craft sticks, a carton, toilet tissue, paper rolls, and pool noodles. These are some of the recyclable stuff that you can use to make your spaceship. Thank you again for joining me today for Crafty Kids. Here's the completion of the spaceship that we just made. You can take your favorite color and paint it. For example, here's the one I made. Thank you for joining today's episode of Crafty Kids. Feel free to post your spaceship craft in the comment section below. We'll see you next week.